Hey y'all, it's Buck and Willie. We back again. Well, we up here in Amherst. As y'all can see, this ain't our normal area, but I hunt up here quite a bit. Buck don't, but I hunt up here a lot. Y'all can hear the dog that wants to eat our leg off. He's about 150 pounds. Pit bull lab mix. He's a beast. Anyway, we up here hunting. We're gonna try to kill us a deer last week. So. Got good weather, full of man, rust kicking in. Got the second rut, but it's muzzleloader season. I got the flintlock, he got the inline, and we're gonna see what we can kill. Hopefully something will die tonight. I think I got my pistol with me, so if nothing else, maybe we'll shoot a squirrel or something. But anyway, y'all stay tuned, we're gonna see what we can do. Stay tuned. We're gonna see what we can get. joke.
This hunt. Dude, I just saw a freaking monster. It's the biggest freaking squirrel I've ever seen.
Back at the house, we didn't see nothing. We got our butts cold, is what we did. So anyway, alright. We're headed home. And so hopefully next time we'll get something for y'all to see on video. But my tail's cold and I'm getting ready to heat this truck up, if that's alright with you. That's alright with you, Buck?
Yep.
Alright, sound good to me. We're gonna heat this truck up and go to the house and grab something to drink at the back seat. We'll be good to go. Hang on. We grab something to drink here. We'll be good to go. Yes, I have a gallon of sweet tea in the back seat of my truck. Alright, y'all. Thank y'all for watching this. Hit the like and subscribe button. If you haven't already subscribed, please do it. And hit that notification bell so you can get notified of these videos. Thank y'all, and we'll see you in the skinning shed.